How's it going, everyone? College Lefty, and in this video, I have for you all the 98 overall Ken Griffey Jr. debut, as well as trying out some of these set two players, along with set one home run derby players. I'm going to be using Robinson Cano. I'm going to be using Tino Martinez, Todd Frazier, Aaron Judge, Garrett Anderson, and Pete Alonso in the moonshot event. So let's go ahead and collect this. I uploaded this in my previous video, unlocking 98 overall Ken Griffey, and we'll quickly go over his stats. I'll hide the face cam and we'll get right into the gameplay. Now, my first impressions on this Ken Griffey Jr. is that he's going to be very good because he always has an amazing swing in MLB The Show 20. I haven't really used Griffey too much, but in years past, he's always had a quick one-handed swing, the best no-doubter in the game. And let's go ahead and start to get into this moonshot event here. So here, the opponent also has a couple home run derby players. He has Stanton, Garrett Anderson, Jason Giambi, Luis Gonzalez. We have Judge, Griffey Jr., Pete Alonso, Robinson Cano, and Garrett Anderson alongside a couple other guys. I'm probably going to be using Mickey Mantle as my shortstop, as a pinch hitter for Carlos Correa, and then go with a defensive replacement. But in my very first at-bat with Ken Griffey, I was a little over-aggressive. I swung at this pitch. I tried to get a check swing. His discipline rating is not as high as the 95 overall Ken Griffey, so I wanted to include that as well as talk about his defense. His defense is not as high either, but he does make it this diving play right here. So he does have some range out there. His reaction is at 85, which is like kind of the threshold for quick reactions and that quick reflexes perk or quirk, which kind of is not an active quirk. It just lets you know that he will react a little bit quicker than other players with, let's say, 84 reaction. So in the second at-bat, I'm still a little bit late. I'm trying to get used to Griffey's swing. I also hesitated there on swinging at that pitch. It was 3-2. I would have struck out, but we end up getting a late base hit. We'll go ahead and hop in to another game. Take a look at Aaron Judge tracking this one down in right field. He gets the speed boost, and now we have Griffey up in his second at-bat, or third at-bat, my mistake, and he's ripping a perfect base hit. So that's a better hit. I need to get under that and hit that out for a no-doubter. Get the classic Griffey no-doubter animation. But Pete Alonso picks us up, hits the three-run shot. And that's why I'm using a variety of these guys. I know, you know, in this moonshot event, they're only three-inning games. I'm trying to give these guys as many at-bats as I possibly can. Here's Garrett Anderson. He's going deep with another three-run shot. So we take a 6-1 lead in this game right here. And it's only the bottom of the first inning still. We have nobody down. He brings in a relief pitcher, Anyelo Gomez, and we hit the very first pitch he throws out for a home run. Might have actually been second pitch. But we hit the no-doubter there with Craig Biggio. That's going to bring up the pitcher, Antonio Centazella, and he's going to smack one up the middle and actually gets by Mickey Mantle out there. I was sending him back to first. We lose connection, and we get the win. But here we go, third game with Griffey. He's batting 667, a couple, you know, base hits, singles, and people keep throwing around him, pitching around him. He draws a walk there. I didn't want to chase. I didn't want to strike out again. I didn't want to swing at a bad pitch. So we do take the walk and then hit into a double play with Pete Alonso. That's the third double play I've already hit into with that Pete Alonso card. Just got to get used to his swing a little bit. So far, the best right-handed hitter for me has definitely been Stanton. And then Cano from the left side. I'm thinking that Griffey will be just as good as Cano just because I like his swing a little bit more and just personal preference. But at the same time, I think that because I've given Cano a few more at-bats, he's hit several home runs and I've used him for, you know, 10 or 12 games or so now, then I can kind of say that he's been the best lefty for me. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into another one. This opponent looks like he's trying to prestige the first six hitters of his lineup and also has, you know, Sandberg and Jason Giambi in there as well. Here we have Griffey up, a 3-1 count. I'm trying to pull that. I didn't really feel like I was that late on it, but obviously I was there. I think if he has a higher contact attribute, then that will certainly help that timing window to where you feel like you're on the ball or you swing a little early and you can still kind of make contact, hit home runs with early feedback. It's kind of interesting how that contact attribute works this year in comparison to other games. But here we have Griffey up once again. We're down to our last three outs, and he smacks a no-doubter, his first one on the squad, and that is definitely a satisfying feeling right there. Locking in all these cards, hitting a home run with Griffey to tie the game up, and then hitting a three-run shot with Biggio, grinding out the prestige stats, and walking it off as well. So hopefully we can continue to hit with Griffey. I have him batting in the second spot. I might move him up in the lineup, but he's been pretty good so far. I mean, people are pitching around him. I'm trying to stay selective. I'm also trying to stay patient at the plate because I get kind of anxious with some cards that I just recently get. Like, if I just unlock a card and try him out, I swung at the first pitch, struck out with him. That's just over-anxious and just trying to do too much, almost trying too hard for a debut video. But it's all for the video. It's all for the content. I really like this collection. I like this Home Run Derby program that we have. Let me know who's been the best card for you so far. Let me know, you know, what Home Run Derby players you have right now, or which ones you plan on picking up, or, you know, which cards you're saving up for in general with this game. So here you have Todd Frazier. Not too many ABs with Todd Frazier. This is actually the second one. I struck out with him in the first at-bat. His one-handed swing kind of threw me off a little bit. It's a little bit slower than what I was expecting, but there in his second at-bat, he hits a home run, so that is a pretty solid Todd Frazier card. I'm happy that we got that one, the Todd father. But here's Garrett Anderson throwing a guy out from left field. Perfect throw. And I don't think he has the highest arm strength out there, but he does get the job done. This game got pretty crazy. That pitch was a hanger. 3-1 count to Joey Gallo. You never want to hang something to Joey Gallo. Here you have Ken Griffey Jr. up. And he got walked in the first at-bat. That pitch looked like it was a fastball right down the middle. Just got on top of it, but I was trying to be aggressive because I've been getting pitched around. Drew like 3 or 4 walks with Griffey in only a handful of games. But here, Pete Alonso, 125 power on the check swings, absolutely smashes it for an infield single. Cano is going to cash him in with a 2-run shot. That card has been great. I mean, he's hit 6 or 7 home runs, and like half of his hits are bombs. No doubters. I've been using him against the computer when I was grinding out the conquest, and he was hitting everything out for no doubt home runs on all-star, veteran, stuff like that. I'm really anxious to try some of these cards out in ranked seasons. I don't think they'll be as good though. I think they're more novelty cards and just kind of exclusive all-star caliber type of players. They are going to perform extremely well on all-star difficulty because their vision is good enough and their contact is high enough to perform well. Once you get up to Hall of Fame or Legend, I feel like those cards are going to be hit or miss. So now he actually tied the game up. 6 runs in the bottom of the third inning to tie it up. He could have walked it off. We got a little lucky. But take a look at this swing. This is easily a ship it home run. 120 power from Aaron Judge. Not even on it. Way under the ball. But we're facing Commons. Here, Ken Griffey Jr. draws another walk. That's got to be, you know, more walks than base hits for him in this gameplay. But I wanted to try and get this gameplay up. I wanted to try and get this content up with Ken Griffey Jr. because this card cost me a lot of stubs. I do think it's worth it in terms of the content creation. But if you're trying to build up a really good overall balanced team, you might not want to use Ken Griffey Jr., especially if you play a lot of your games on Legend like I was just talking about a little bit earlier. So we'll go ahead and hop into another game. In this one, I bat Ken Griffey Jr. in the leadoff spot because I'm just trying to get, you know, the first at bat with him on a good count, hit a no doubt home run, and I'm going to replay this one. That one looked like it was absolutely launched. I want to see how far this one went. And also, we can take a look at Ken Griffey's no-doubter animation in slow motion. This is one of the best ones in the game. He just kind of walks it out. 475 distance, and that's pretty solid. The farthest one I've hit was 505 feet with Mickey Mantle, and I uploaded that recently as well. Here we have Mickey Mantle up. And I decided to pinch hit Mickey Mantle for Aaron Judge simply because I'm still trying to finish off the prestige stats. I wasn't really hitting that great with Judge. I still plan on using him, of course, but I just wanted to hit real quick. I hit the home run with Griffey, so I decided that since I'm the away team in this one, I'm just going to try and cash in some stats and then just quit out. I already have a loss on the run. Kind of wanted to forfeit the run anyway because I'm going to be going live on Twitch here. As soon as I upload this video, I'm pressing the go live button. We're going to be hopping into the Moonshot event with these cards for some more gameplay. So if you guys want to see more content with these guys, then make sure to click on the link that will be pinned in the comment section down below. We'll go ahead and fire that up. We'll try and hit as many no-doubters as we possibly can with Ken Griffey Jr., Pete Alonso, Aaron Judge, Giancarlo Stanton, all those guys. I'm going to try and mix in all of them out there, use some of the better ones since I did get a gameplay video up with these guys. But thank you all for watching. That's going to do it for this one. The Home Run Derby set 2 players are pretty good alongside Ken Griffey Jr., 98 overall. Peace out.